our triple dub vibes, don't you? Yeah. We're working together.
Okay, we're done talking plants till the game's over.
Good.
Tell what it was.
checking out the apparel at 24. I like it.
I do too.
The guy did say this. He goes, she's giving you a really good deal. So I don't know if I want to push my luck. He's like, are you sure? And I was like, I'm sure. I'm going to show you the text. This is what she wrote.
Teachers should get a
different. Yeah, but I guess the rates just went up. So his should be 35, 36, something like that.
That's good.
Mine should have been 25 instead of 20. No, no, I think I'm gonna have the new people. Don't say anything.
Good job, Grant!
Nice one, Grant!
Jason Jr. for real.
Yeah.
Fight with somebody? It does me. I'm gonna take somebody out. Hey, the other day Rebecca was coughing. She was like hacking up a lung, like choking and stuff. I said, Becky, you keep that up. I'm gonna have to come over there and throw you over that chair and give you the Heimlich. You know, I've been trying to hit somebody. You're just giving me a reason to do it. And she goes, are you serious? So I just like the fact that you don't know if I am or not. That's funny. Nice, Kaden! Woo! Let's go! You got it? It's all right. Oh, yeah.
Like you get a good action.
photography's on point, even if it is with a camera. I mean, with a phone. It's good. Never mind.
And they missed it. I got 2 eyes.
Like that has more value than the money that he would make.
Yeah.
Yeah. He wants to bring something.
Please support him. Seriously, because I know it's not easy financially.
It's okay. We've been poor lots of times.
Us too. We make it more money now. We've ever made. I brought home $1,000 a month for 5 years straight. Rough.
Yeah, that is rough. It's always good when we have to be poor, because then it brings us back to what is important and what's not.
For sure. Keeps you humble.
Yeah, I feel like life kind of throws that at you when you need it.
I do too. I think money is a false pride anyway. You know what I mean? Like, it's fickle. It comes and it goes, and it doesn't define you.
Right, but it's so easy to make it. Like, imagine that it defines you and
becomes... becomes your God.
Yeah. Or you'll get complacent. Like, I know I can get really complacent in the world if things are going good and everything's fun. I can forget about what's important and just go.
Yep.
And I'm like,
oh.
You got wrong.
In the lab this year, isn't that new for you?
It's pretty good. It's kind of hard to balance. A lot of social obligations in that space, so it's hard to get my work done.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet it is.
But I'm figuring it out. Like, I have to have my work done before I show up there.
Okay.
Because I won't get anything done because there's always
something else going on.
Yeah, like I need to be a
doctor. You're super good with the kids, though. I think it's a good place for you. Good job, Paul!
all. It's getting so strong.
I'm trying to hit it.
You can go high, boy.